So, you just bought a jaw harp.
It hits my lip.
She was only 17. Hawaii girls and songs always 17.
Oh my god!
You gonna spank me or what? Like, I've been standing here all day like this.
I love that door. I love this little purple house. I love your face and your boobs and your body.
I like the Ford Focus to the right of you.
What about the thing left to the Ford Focus?
It's a Ford Escape, you guys.
But what about the thing that's left to the Ford Escape?
I feel pretty good, so.
About me?
No.
That's
what
I was talking.
Also left to the Ford.
No.
Hey, no problem. It's actually not even a problem for me.
Wait, hold this. You know what? The art piece?
Oh, is it supposed to be you? Damn. That's crazy. I'm touching the art. Oh, shit. Sorry. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, oh my god. Holy shit.
It's literally like having, so it's like having a superpower. But like, you have to retire from it.
That's so like, imagine the come down of being like, oh yeah, no, I'll match that. And then you're just wrong. It's like, wait, what the fuck?
Like,
that wasn't it, dude.
I wonder if you notice you're losing it.
But probably not. If you think you're hearing something different, or you're hearing
that's
bad.
Crazy. So maybe Charlie Puth will be tolerable, or maybe it'll get worse.
He's gonna get worse. He's literally gonna get so much worse with age. I already know.
My outfit, the location.
Oh no, the car's coming right towards me. I'll never be able to move out of the way in time.
you.
Oh, sorry. You just hit me so hard.
No.
Dad, you're low-key disrespecting it. You're disrespecting.
I'm gonna twerk on him.
Stop! Emily, Robert Pattinson was here.
The crazy thing is he literally touched this rail.
Oh my
god. I wanna go to this school because it's so fucking pretty. If I went here, I don't think I'd be depressed a day in my life. Snakes down here.